The Ghostbusters are here, Mr. Mayor.
The Ghostbusters. Okay, the Ghostbusters. Hey, where's this Peck?
Peck? I am Walter Peck, sir, and I'm prepared to make a full report. These men are consummate snowball artists. They use sense and nerve gases to induce hallucinations. People think they're seeing ghosts. And they call these bozos who conveniently show up to deal with the problem with a fake electronic light show.
Everything was fine with our system until the power grid was shut off by Dickless here.
They caused an explosion.
Is this true?
Yes, it's true. This man has no dick.
All right.
Well, that's what I heard.
This city hall. Now, what am I going to do here, John? What is this?
All I know is that was no light show we saw this morning.
I've seen every form of combustion known to man. But this beats the hell out of me.
The walls in the 53rd precinct were bleeding. How do you explain that?
Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Oh, your eminence.
How are you, Lenny?
You're looking good, Mike. We're in a real fix here. What do you think I should do?
Lenny, officially, the church will not take any position on the religious implications of these phenomena. Hmm. Personally, Lenny, I think it's a sign from God. But don't quote me on that.
No, I think that's the smart move, Mike.
Well, I'm not going to call a press conference and tell everyone to start praying.
I'm Winston Zeddemore, Your Honor. Look, I've only been with the company for a couple of weeks. But I gotta tell you, these things are real. Since I joined these men, I have seen shit that'll turn you white.
Well, you could believe Mr. Pecker.
My name is Peck.
Or you could accept the fact that this city is headed for a disaster of biblical proportion.
What do you mean, biblical?
What he means is Old Testament, Mr.
Yes.
Mayor. Real wrath of God type stuff.
Exactly.
Fire and brimstone coming down from the skies. Rivers and seas boiling.
40 years of darkness, earthquakes, volcanoes.
The dead rising from the grave.
Human sacrifice, dogs and cats living together. Mass hysteria.
Enough, I get the point.
What if you're wrong?
If I'm wrong, nothing happens. We go to jail, peacefully, quietly. We'll enjoy it. But if I'm right, and we can stop this thing, Lenny, you will have saved the lives of millions of registered voters.
I don't believe you're seriously considering listening to these men.
Get him out of here.
Bye. I'll fix you, Venkman. I'm gonna fix you.
I'm gonna get you a nice fruit basket. I'm gonna miss him.
All right.
We got work to do.